There are many different kinds of Plushtubers that have different styles and that have like told different stories with just these simple toys. But first, I would like to explain what exactly is a Plush video. For those who don't know, this is my personal definition. A film style that portrays storytellings of different genres with the utilization of plush toys, usually video game characters. These examples fall under Mario, Sonic, etc. Now we got that out of the way, let's get with the first forgotten Plushtuber. Welcome to the new series, Plushtuber Profiles. Pool Club 64 was made in May 21st, 2008, and currently has 3.47k subscribers as of this video, but I don't see it updating anytime soon due to the fact that the channel has been abandoned for the past couple of years. His first video is unknown due to the fact that, as far as I can go for the internet archives, it is currently Kirby Superstar Samurai Roadkill, which is unknown due to the fact that the video got deleted. In fact, most of his early Plush videos are gone from the website and can only be seen through archives. His latest upload was on March 8th, 2015, titled 00267. One of his latest Plush video is a 12-12-12-12-12-12-12 Day of Christmas update. Currently, only 18 videos related to Plush videos, and most of his videos being intros. Okay. And there is next to no archival footage for some of his Plush videos. For example, CC64 Black Yoshi's Adamant, CC64 Short Tails and Rick Boys Sonic, 10-10-10-10 Celebration video and update, a Halloween update, New Year's special, a Super Mario Time Show trailer, and a new Toads with Plush, and an entirely deleted channel called Pool Club XY. Quick edit right here. The channel is in fact not deleted after I immediately researched and finished the audio recording. There are still videos up. There's in fact actually 4 videos up, which is a random series called Feeling Random About You with only 4 episodes up, and also the name being Cool Club X7 instead of XY. He has a Let's Play channel by the name of Cool Club 360, which is actually still up, and most of it is actually available to watch and hasn't been deleted. But however, the Let's Plays are all unfinished, half of them are intros of course, and some of them aren't even in the best quality at all, with his most popular Let's Play being his Let's Play on Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time 3D. Last video on the Let's Play channel being Let's Play Sonic Generations Intro, released on November 1st, 2011. Sadly, this guy was actually pretty good. However, most of his Plush videos are gone from the website entirely. And as of right now, this Plush channel and his Let's Play channel are going to be forever forgotten. Big Yoshi fan, read by Lewis Edmondson, with currently 29.3k subscribers. His channel was made back in July 7th of 2009, and like Cool Club 64, his first video is currently unknown, as his first video is not up on the website, and it is forgotten, and are not properly archived, as if you check the internet archives, there is nothing. As it wasn't archived properly, it can't really show the first video. And like Cool Club 64, most of his videos are gone, but it's only a couple I can think of off the top of my head right now, because I can't see them on the internet archives at all. Luckily, he is still uploading as of a month ago, as he currently went to vacation to Portugal. His last Plush-related video was Mario & Luigi's Epic Adventures Season 5 Alternative Beginning. Big Yoshi fan has multiple series on his channel, As in the beginning, it started out with Cuddly Mario Bros, and then later moved on to Mario Luigi's Epic Adventures. There are currently 5 seasons. The commercial starring Mr. Bollocks. There's also the Mario and Luigi Go Camping, Luigi's House Party. What's for the future of these two Plushtubers? Sadly, however, in the last couple of years, Big Yoshi Fan's channel has been steadily declining over time, as he's been losing views. It's honestly saddening to see, because you can clearly tell that there's a lot of passion put into it. But looking back then, a lot of these videos had a lot of charm to them, and it clearly shows that he had a lot of passion into it. But what's for the future of these two Plushtubers? Sadly, we do not know where Cool Club 64 is, as he's abandoned his channel in 2015. Honestly, we don't know if he goes by a different alias nowadays, so it's hard to know what he's doing nowadays. As for Big Yoshi Fan, sadly his declining viewership is probably going to be the cause of the death of this channel, as currently he only gets about 1.5k views on average. But he did say he wanted to go out on a bang, as he wants to finish videos and release a Big Yoshi Fan sequel as he leaves to university. But here's hope to the future for Big Yoshi Fan.